New info in a 25-year-old New Mexico cold case. Officials are reopening the case in the disappearance of 19-year-old Tara Calico. She disappeared while on a bike ride in Valencia County in 1988. But the sheriff says a new task force designed to crack cold cases will hopefully turn up some new info.
We felt that maybe a fresh look at something would turn up that little piece that would help us solve this.
Tara's family is thankful for the second look. The new task force is made up of detectives from Valencia and Bernalillo County, New Mexico State Police, APD, and also Homeland Security.